And this Empowerment of India has not just begun yesterday or today. It has been begun from the ages like the age of Satyajit Roy, Swami Vivekananda, Jyotiba Phule. They all say that women should be educated as well as men. I'd like to conclude with a quote from Swami Vivekananda. He said that there is no welfare of the country without women being educated, as a bird cannot fly with a single wing.
In Article 14, Women Employment. The women are participating in employment, women is a employment nation. Because I will tell something, women say and men comparing, men are mainly they are doing work for financial support, but women are supported for the family with their illness and something.
I conclude that to increase the strength of the women and to increase to make the women courageous, we should practice many things like running of self-defense courses to women like Kung Fu Karate to protect themselves from many other domestic violences from men, they get inspiration from many people like Sudha Murthy and Desi Thomas. He is the missile woman of India, who is very equal to Abdul Kalam. They can get inspiration from many people around us. So the women, around the people, the empowerment of women, it leads to the development of society.
All the articles, especially. It's already 20 minutes long you have taken, right? And what's your name?
Manu.
Full name?
Manu.
Manu spoke very well. He spoke very well. And also when he observed the time, he gave conclusion. After he spoke, he gave the conclusion. Time up, he already gave the conclusion. He should not rise again. You started rising. Again, that girl has taken the opportunity to speak. After this girl, again that girl. Again, in the second discussion, again it started. The guy has given the conclusion, right? You didn't answer? Just ask him.